Welcome to Antenna and Wave Propagation playlist. Here in this session, I'll be going to explain examples and designing of Yagi Uda Antenna. So, see here, in last session even I have explained three element Yagi Uda Antenna designing. And first, once you understand this designing parameter, you can easily calculate examples based on three element designing of Yagi Uda Antenna. So as Yagi Uda antenna that is having three different types of element. One is active element, second is reflector element, and third is director element. Active element is driven element. So we are a little bit to calculate that first. And that active element length is 478 divided by frequency in terms of megahertz. And that calculation will be there in terms of feet. Second is radiator element. So that is 9492 divided by frequency in terms of megahertz. And this calculation even will be there in terms of feet. And length of director, that will be 461.5 divided by frequency in terms of megahertz. And this calculation even will be there in terms of feet. And one should take spacing between elements by lambda by 4. So that is how we can design three element Yagi Uda antenna. Here, for example of three element Yagi Uda antenna, we are delivered to design three element Yagi Uda antenna for 900 megahertz of frequency. So 900 megahertz of frequency is there, so we can calculate wavelength based on that. The reason is wavelength, that is what we are dealing with to calculate to have a calculation of spacing. So lambda is equals to C by F. So that is C is 3 into 10 to the power 8 divided by frequency, that is 900 megahertz. So this is 0.3333 meter. Now, first calculation that we can do, active element length. So length of active element means driven element, that is 478 divided by frequency in terms of megahertz. So 478 divided by 900 megahertz. So that is 0.53 feet. Length of reflector element. So that is 492 divided by frequency in terms of megahertz. So 492 divided by frequency in terms of megahertz. So 492 divided by 900. So that is 0.54 feet. And length of director element, that is 461.5 divided by frequency in terms of megahertz as per this formula. So that is 461.5 divided by 900 megahertz. So that is 0.51 feet. So this should be the length in terms of feet for three element Yagi Uda. And spacing, that should be lambda by 4. So 0.3333 divided by 4. So that was the spacing, and that is 0.083 meter. So this is there in terms of feet. Now feet could be retranslated in terms of meter even by just multiplying 0.3. Like see, for example, this is there in terms of feet. So 0.53 into 0.3, so that will be in terms of meter. So this has to be 0.159 meter. 0.54 into 0.3, so that is 0.162 meter. 0.51 into 0.3, so that is 0.153 meter. So that is how we can translate from feet to meter even. Now next is 6 element Yagi Uda antenna for 12 dB gain. So one should remember these values for a calculation. This is driven element. This is driven element. And driven element length is 0.46 lambda. Reflector element, that is having length of 0.475 lambda. And these four are director element, that is having length 0.44, 0.44, 0.43, 0.4 lambda. So that is how we should calculate length of reflector element, driven element and director element for 6 element with gain of 12 dB. One more thing that we should understand, driven and reflector element aparted by lambda by 4 distance and other spacing, that is 0.31 lambda. So that is how we can have a calculation of all data which is required. So in short, if I say length of this is reflector element is LR, length of active element is LA, this is first director, so I am writing it LD1, this is LD2, LD3 and LD4. So these are the things that I will be calculating here. If I say this is spacing 1 and all those spacing, that is spacing 2. The reason is those are aparted by equal distance of 0.31 lambda. So these are the elements which we are dealing with to calculate for 6 element designing. So for 6 element of Yagi Uda, we are dealing with to design it at frequency of 500 megahertz. So frequency is 500 megahertz. So based on that, we can calculate lambda, that is C by F. So we can have 3 into 10 to the power 8 divided by frequency 500 megahertz. So this is 0.6 meter. Now let us calculate all those things which is required to design this 12 dB 6 element Yagi Uda. So first is reflector element length, and that is 0.475 lambda. So that is 0.475 into 0.6. So we can calculate that by 0.475 into 0.6. That will be 0.285 meter. Length of active element, that is 0.46 lambda. So that will be 0.46 into 0.6. So 0.276 meter. Length of driven element, first driven element, that is 0.44 lambda. So 0.44 into 0.6. So that is 0.264 meter. So driven element 1 and 2, that is having same length, 0.44 lambda. So consider both are 0.264 meter. Then length of driven element for third case, that is 0.43 lambda. So that is 0.43 into 0.6, so which has to be 0.258 meter. And last driven element, that is having length 0.4 lambda. So that is 0.4 into 0.6, that is 0.24 meter. And now we'll be calculating this spacing S1. So that spacing S1, that is lambda by 4. So 0.6 divided by 4. So that will be 0.15 meter. And other spacing, that is S2. So that is 0.31 lambda. So 0.31 lambda, that is 0.31 into lambda is 0.6. So that is 0.186 meter. So this is how we can calculate all those data which is required to design 6 element Yagi Uda for 12 dB gain. Thank you so much for watching this video. You can suggest me those things which is required to improve this video quality. And you can suggest me those videos which is required to complete antenna and wave propagation. If I have knowledge based on that, definitely I'll help you out for same. And you can go through my website. Recently I have made my website, so just go through it, engineeringfunda.co.in, and description includes link of that. So from description of this video you can access that directly. Just go through description where you will be finding website link, and you can access it from there. Thank you so much for watching this video.